been together for well over 3 months and it feels so unreal.
If you like, roll over your pillowcase. You are going to church. Show me. Ah! Omo komo. Ori.
We have 5 minutes.
Emi ya jagege bi alarm wa bi beko. If you don't get up from there, ma do mi tutu si elori. Ti wa lade. Bono.
Jesus!
Jesus, God, don't pay. He's the Lord and God Almighty that you will worship for the rest of your life. Ah! Hey!
What? That is a point. I give you
30 minutes! Go get her ready! If not, mark my Holy Ghost fire, Lea Lori. Oh, come on. Adara, da. Oh, she's called PLC. Oh, umbrella.
Ah! I just need to get married or move out, one or the other. But since my chances keep getting slimmer, I guess I'm in the single life for a while. But it'd be nice to have someone at least. No, don't mention me, Day. I know I made the right decision. If only just my subconscious would just agree with me and let me sleep at night.
Tiwa, I hope it's the shower in your room. I'm hearing no.
On the way, the Roman has carried the last 6 months as the number one target of the authority.
How's he doing this one? Do you want to enter the TV and fight?
Ah, enter the fight where we're lower. If I fight Chinese, I give you like this.
Imagine. And if Amra has come to this house now, you'll be the first to.
God forbid, ki Amra ba won wo le mi wa loruko Jesu. Ah! Iru oro kan tokan tan wo lo nso ye. That is how one spirit will be passing by and use the word of your mouth, to come and je ki awon ta kan wonu le mi wa. Ah!
Now what for you, mommy? She said if, not that Amroba's will.
Tin ba gbe so mo pe gbe ni mi joko si. Oh shit. Penu e so ba se so ka clean yen. Instead of you to use your mouth to say better things like getting married, you run. Oh ni se yin. Iwo you have chased all the boys away. You want here oko loko lo ntele kiri.
Mommy.
Daddy. Wait, mommy. I don't understand how we went from talking about arm robbers to you talking about husband and their marriage. Is it not God that gives husbands?
No. God doesn't give husbands. Mm. God made man and woman. You go and look for the man. Yes. When you see the man, God will know in his mind that you have found the right man. Benny, he will now put laba butterfly into your heart. What's your one here?
Mommy, please, it's stomach.
butterflies in your stomach.
Stomach.
Iwo lo mo stomachy butterfly yo gbogbo e into your anus everything gbogbo e sha.
Wo you people you are here abi
waiting for a man to come into my house to look for you abi beko e pa npagba olohun pare. You are doing yourself. You are not doing me o. Je kin so fun yin. You are not doing me. Tori me that you are looking at. Mo ti marry. Mo ti bi yin. I've had two people. Be ni mo so. E joko kale. E joye bachelorette. Single for life. Sure. Darling, honey, sugar, Danny, are you calling me for me to prepare this for you? Kile so? Mi ogbo, kile wi? Baba Tiwa lade, iro. Mi ogba. I will not agree. I will not agree. Tori kini. Is it not last week that you just came back and you are going again for training? Kilo de eyin ni koni. Emi o fe gbogbo yen o. Mi o ti e ni gba ni. Oluwa o, kilo fe je let me bye. Oko. Yes. But wait, oh, is your guy going with you? Iron you. Daddy Tiwa lade. No. Jete mi o Tiwa ba mi bai. Temi ti ba mi. She will just be looking at you all through. Won fe gbo ko mo mi lowo. O pari. Jesus. Baba Tiwa lade, and I told you. I said that you should open a shop for me. Oni rara. Won ta mi ma fe fi mi se leya. Jesus, they meeting by me by you. Won from today I won't know coming again. No coming. I don't love you again. Only your children that you call, your children.
Mommy, but you know that Daddy is not like that too. And that woman, she doesn't even have a woman that you are.
She's fine. And what of one day your daddy starts to look at her? What am I going to do? You better be seen by me.
Mommy, that will never happen. Daddy will never do that.
Well, you don't know your father as I know him. Babe!
So this marriage thing is not easy like this yet. You're pushing me to marry.
Iran, you. You will marry. You want to use me, your mother, as excuse. Iran,
Oma, marry. Let me just tell you. If by your birthday you don't bring the man, I will look for the man for you. Oni Ranu. So you have come here to deceive me. Joma Lodjo. For Konikini.
This woman cannot even wallow in her own grief for a little bit longer. Next thing, she's bashing single Tiwa again. I don't know why Shalewa pushed me. She should have come herself.
Mama Tiwa.
You are laughing at me now.
I
don't like to do younger too much. Mama Tiwa.
Hey, babes.
Dude, help her now.
Dude. Who I forgot to tell you. Obinna said I should tell you thank you for Saturday.
Oh, for nothing, Jerry. Do you know that even after getting home at 5 a.m., Pomsi still dragged me to church?
Yeah, that one is by the way. I went to Obinna's house and...
Look at the way you are blushing. Didi, is that the Christian thing to do?
Wait, sister. Because you are not getting any does not mean you are a saint or a virgin. I beg.
I don't know what you're talking about, Abeg.
But seriously, honestly, you've been slacking. Since Femi, you've not been getting any. I would have said you and Mide, but...
I beg. If I hear, just do that one, you know.
But I'm not saying you guys should date or anything now, haba.
So what? I should be doing friends with benefits with my own boss. How awkward is that?
Omo, that one is you. If it was me, I will do him today, tomorrow, next tomorrow. Every goddamn Sunday and every goddamn holiday.
Look at you. Does Obinna know you're a little girl?
I beg, leave story. It matter for Matthias. Baby girl, me and you, we know that Mide is super duper sexy. Left to me, I would have just told you to enter his office, lie down on his table, and let him ragabo you.
Didi!
What? As if you haven't thought about it.
It's true. Thought about it quite a few times because I mean, Mide is quite a man's man, but I cannot just be having sex with somebody just because of I'm not that kind of person. But then again, does anyone really set out to be that kind of person? Anyway, moving on. So, what's this office meeting talk about?
Well, I really don't know. I have no idea what it's about, but I think Hadiza knows because she's been smiling like a little fool since.
Didi, you should call Hadiza some sack. She's not really as bad as you think.
She's bad. Keep that in like salad without cream. She's bad.
Abeg, how far this diet mixture thing?
Aha, yes, I brought it. It's downstairs in the car. Things that you're making it like ogi. Yeah? Mm-hmm. You just stir it and then eat it, take it like ogi. Babe, believe me, you will be burning fat. My cousin that I saw like 3 months ago, she went from size 20 to size 1.
Oh, she Elijah. Linus, liar, liar.
No, no, I swear, try it.
20 to size 1.
True.
Have you tasted it?
No, I haven't though. But they said it tastes like ogi. Yeah, it's wheat based. Yeah, it's wheat based with some wheat and some agolis. There, yeah. Or it'll be nice.
Okay, no, I'll try it and get some. Abeg, let me get ready for this meeting. But before then, thanks for giving me top people.
Abio.
Let me quickly go on there. I just have something right, to
no.
say.
Me, if I even have things to do, let me come and do some baby room.
Let's go.
So that you can be a ragaboo.
Good morning, everyone.
Good morning.
I have a few announcements to make, a few important announcements to make. Number one, Tiwalade decided a few months ago not to be head of programs anymore. So that position is left empty again.
Come, are you sure this thing is not so a bad idea? Better go and beg him to give it back before he says to give it to this.
Dash has been smiling since. Will be taking over until we're able to get someone to permanently take the position. And if she excels, she'll have the job permanently. And
I intend to get the job full time, so please, I am going to require your full cooperation and your best. There are going to be major changes around here. I am going to make sure you all do what is required of you and more. I mean, in this life,
Lisa, please use an email.
Obasabi is too much.
As in, why would they give the job to Hadiza?
You don't have any right to ask that question, Abeg.
So, thank you, Hadiza, for that untimely speech. Number two, this is the last time having the OAP meeting. Because as from today, I have officially resigned as the GM of this station. It's been great working with you all. I appreciate the time and the support. My father and I are going through some prospective candidates for the position. And as soon as we find one, I'll be back here for a proper handover. Please, give whoever is found the same respect and support that you have given me. And don't forget our path to finding responsibility in the place of work.
Thank you, sir.
Come, Tiwa, did you know about this?
No, no, I was just as shocked as you.
Good afternoon, Tiwa.
Why are you leaving and how come you didn't tell me?
How is that any of your business?
I thought we're friends.
Friends? Friends? This is the longest conversation we've had in 3 months, Tiwa. Of course, except when you came to resign as the head of programs, which I think is a very stupid thing to do. You have no right to call yourself my friend.
How was I meant to have taken the job and be next to him every day during meetings, acting like I'm normal, especially knowing how I felt? Maybe it was stupid not taking the job. I needed to do what I needed to do for my heart and for my sanity. After I saw you making out with Nadine, what did you expect me to do?
You rejected me. I can kiss whoever I bloody hell want. I can kiss, make out with whoever I want. And it's none of your business. I mean, how selfish are you right now? You turned me down, but then you feel the need to tell me who I should be with under this stupid umbrella of an excuse called friendship? I don't understand. Look, we decided to stay away from each other, all right? So let's keep it that way.
When did we make this unspoken rule to stay away from each other?
Actions speak louder than words. You avoided me for 3 months, Tiwa. I called and called time and time again. You never answered or returned my calls. I can only do so much before I start feeling like a damn fool.
Fool? Imagine how foolish I felt when I saw you kissing her.
Oh, please. You were not the one rejected and shut out. If for anything, you should be here apologizing instead of raising your voice or looking at me in those cute puppy dog eyes of yours.
It's amazing how in one breath you were asking me out and then in the next you were kissing Nadine.
Tiwa, I have a lot to do right now, a lot on my plate. So if you don't have anything else to do than to create that unnecessary love triangle of yours, please leave.
Are you kicking me out of your office?
I'm not kicking you out. I'm just politely asking you to leave because I've got shit to do.
It was nice to have met you, sir. Do have a great life, sir.
Was he done ready?
Oh yeah.
Time to test.
Oh my god! What is happening here? What is that smell, Wasila?
Auntie Shalewa no be me on Auntie Tiwa they make fufu.
See your dirty mouth like fufu.
Tia, what is this rubbish? Like the whole house is smelling.
It's a herbal weight loss recipe. Didi's cousin used it and it worked for her. So why not try it?
I don't think anyone can eat this thing without having body odor. Like, their armpits will be smelling. Like, me even standing here, I feel like I'm going to smell for a week. God.
When it works, don't come and beg me.
Ew. I'd rather eat from the dustbin. Like, I actually need to go and on candle now. Wasila, don't bring this thing out of here now. I'll show you.
Wasi?
Ma.
Oh, yeah? Come and taste it. Go back to here now. Oh yeah. Why is this one crying?
I don't want that. I don't want that.
I'm just joking.
make
a good job. Anyways, here goes nothing. Hey. It's not that bad.
Auntie Tiwa.
Tiwa, my God. You see, Shebi, I warned you.
Take her. But I warned you, Tiwa.
Pay my money, thank you. Oh, hello ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's your boy DJ Case, and if you enjoyed this video, make sure you subscribe to NdaniTV channel where you can watch more videos. Subscribe, just hit that button right there. More videos, enjoy, everyone is happy. Thank you.